digesting, Reader's Digest in the back of a bookstore. A plastic flag with gum on the back fell out on the floor. Well, I picked it up and I ran outside, slapped it on my window sheet. And if I could see old Betsy Ross, well, I would tell her how good I feel. Your flag decal, you know, won't get you in heaven anymore. You're already way overcrowded from all your dirty little walls. And now, Jesus, you don't like killing. It don't matter what the reason's for. And your flag decal won't get you in heaven anymore. Well, I went to the bank this morning, and the cashier, he said to me, if you join the Christmas club, we give you 10 of them flags for free. Well, I didn't mess around a bit. I took him up on what he said, and I stuck them stickers all over my car and even one on my wife's forehead. I bet your flag decal won't get you into heaven anymore. They're already overcrowded from all your dirty little wars. And Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for. Your flag decal won't get you into heaven anymore. Well, I got my window shield so filled with flags I couldn't see. So I ran the car upside a curb and right into a tree. By the time they got a doctor down, I was already dead. And I will never understand why the man standing in the pearly gate said, but your flag decals won't get you in heaven anymore. We're already overcrowded from all your dirty little water. And now Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for. Your flag decals won't get you in heaven anymore.